Well, when David Cameron decided he wanted to bring 8 of the world's most powerful leaders to County Fermanagh, I know he wanted to showcase the best of local talent and the best of Northern Ireland. And so it's great that your wonderful products are playing a part in that.
Yeah, that's been a great honour. It's been fantastic. It's been a really big honour to be asked to do it. I'm a woodturner and furniture maker, so I've brought a few products along, some of my turning and some of my furniture.
Well, tell me about this one, first of all. This is a stunning,
box. It's basically a jewellery box. It's called Flux. It's made in Irish oak. The top surface of the lid, it's actually an amalgam of turning and furniture work, because the top has all been turned on the lathe, so all these little hollows and dips and so forth are all turned. And then inside, then there's a little box, which is actually held with a little magnet in place. And then the point of it actually then lines up through one of the holes in the lid. So it's just for jewellery and so forth.
And that's going to be on display, because sadly for the G8 leaders, they don't get to take one of these home. but they do get to take the photo frame home.
So it's been fantastic. I've made up frames in bog oak. Now, bog oak would be a timber that would be naturally associated with Ireland. But this is a little bit more unusual, a bit more contemporary. What I've done is I've used a bog oak veneer. And bog oak normally would be very black, but this particular veneer is only black on one edge, and then it graduates through to a pale sort of mid-tone. So the edge is black, and then it fades through as it gets towards the centre of the picture, and it's machined through to show the maple.